was this 5 years for you with Chilango?
Long and hard. Long and hard. Long and hard.
We spent hundreds and hundreds of hours understanding who our guests were, who we were, what they loved, what we loved. And in the end, when we connected all the dots, the Chilango brand was born. A new brand that was built on the fun, freshness, and vibrancy that our guests had asked for.
I remember it 5 years ago, we were Mucho Mas, and we did all the painting ourselves, all the recipes ourselves.
I've been here since it opened every single day.
Chilango, amazing flavour.
You are really organised, that's really incredible, that's crazy.
If I come down with a bowl, will you just fill it up for me every morning?
I think we've broken all our records for the most amount that we've ever done, serving at 330 burritos an hour. It's like light speed.
One of our most amazing journeys today. Come on, same people, same food, same place. One new brand took the time to build it. Around the needs and wants of our guests. We thought it was incredible. We had built something that people genuinely loved.